Still taking, it's 2021 and these niggas still faking.